How to fix games not opening on Windows 11. What's up everyone? In this tutorial I'm going to show you a quick way to fix if the games you have downloaded are not opening on your Windows device. Before we begin, make sure to head down below to give this video a quick like and subscribe to this channel. On that note, let's get started. First thing you want to do is on the search bar search for registry editor, and once you search for it, click on enter and click on yes. So from here, you will find different folders here. You want to click on the first folder and expand it. Once you do that, you just want to find .exe file. So I'm just going to scroll through here and search for .exe, which should be right here. Click on this drop down, and once you click on this, right click on the default value, click on modify, and the value data should be .exe file. Click on OK. Now just scroll down until you see .exe file folder. So I'm just going to do that. I'm just going to scroll down and search for .exe folder. So here is the .exe file. You just have to expand it, click on it, and if you right click on it, click on modify. So here the value data should be application, and then click on OK. Once you do that, right click on shell, expand it, and then double click on it again to expand. On the open, right click on default value again, click on modify, and the value data here should be empty. Click on OK, and you should be good to go. So on the .exe file, you just have to make sure the value data is application like this as well. Click on OK, and you're good to go. So that's pretty much it. Now just give your PC a quick restart and you should be good to go. I hope you found it helpful. I'll see you next time.